guys. My name is Eddy. I'm from Ukraine. I'm studying here economic at the economic faculty, and I also take some additional courses at Ferry. So actually, don't be afraid to take additional courses and study hard. I think why I've chosen the Maribor and Slovenia, first of all, because of the geographical position, that it actually has, I mean, you can explore Europe without being out of the country. I mean, you have mountains on top, you have a seaside, I mean, everything what one needs, and like moreover, you can ski at the winter time. I think I would recommend Maribor to take part in the Erasmus program, because first of all, it's a small town, really cozy. Have lots of people around which are willing to help you, and if something wrong, you have a nice international office that will also be there to help. So I mean, overall, so far I've been here for 2 months, it was an amazing experience, which I really appreciate.